But this is what the flowers look like. With the bee pollinating inside of there for us. And here's a squash with flower on it growing. In comparison to hand size. And here's another squash that the flower fell off of. That's growing, also pretty decent sized so far. This is how much bigger this one is. So I'm gonna add on to this video and show you how big this thing gets. This is day 3. Today is the 5th day. We are taping this.